Woo! Ric Flair. Woo!
If I could have one manager, it would be the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart.
Well, you know, see no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil. You know what I mean, Mean Gene?
I think I'd have to go with Stephanie McMahon. Girls got to stick together.
I would pick Frenchie Tomas.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
If I could have one manager, it would definitely be Bobby the Brain Heenan. Now, he is the man. He managed so many great people, and most people he managed go on to be champions. So I like being champion, so I go with Bobby the Brain Heenan.
You listen to me, you go to the top. You don't listen to me, you're never heard from again.
Pretty sure that I would pick Booker T to do my voicemail message. If only they could see his eyes when he's doing it, but I mean, I'll just settle for his voice.
Sucker!
I would choose Brockus.
Mein Name ist Brockus, und ich komme von Deutschland.
The one WWE diva I would love to have record my voicemail would be Sensational Sherry.
Yes!
Yes!
It's a tie for three. First one would be Howard Finkel, just because of his voice.
The number you have reached has been disconnected.
I would have to go with the Boogeyman, because I don't like a lot of people that call me. I don't know how they got my number, and I would hope that the Boogeyman would be able to kind of scare him away with his scary voice.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you.
Roddy Piper would be another great. Hiya ho, you've reached Matt Stryker's voicemail. I don't know where he is. He's off and running somewhere.
If I could choose any WWE superstar or diva to do my outgoing voice message, it would have to be Luna Vachon. Hello, how are you? You know how she talks. She had a really, really, really great voice.
I will be the goddess of the squared circle.
Mine would be Macho Man Randy Savage.
Oh yeah, this is Ted DiBiase. Leave a message, yeah. Ooh yeah, this is Titus O'Neil, the big deal. Leave a message at the beat. Dig it.
Or Steve Austin. That would be awesome too. What? Hello? What? Just over and over. What? Look at you. With your beady little eyes. Calling Matt Stryker. Don't want to talk to you.
Ooh! Bam! Snap into a Slim Jim and leave my boy a message.
That's a good one. Yeah, that's a good one.
Excuse me? No, excuse me! You have questions? No, I have better questions. You have a better question? Then show me your better question. Tweet us at WWE Inbox.